3/5 of Lily's savings is equals to 7 over 12 of Janet's savings. Okay, what is the ratio of Janet's savings to Lily's savings? Okay, so let's take a look. If we know that 1/5 of Lily is equals to 7 over 12 of Janet. Okay, I can also say that 1/5 of Lily is the same as 7 over 12 divided by 3 of Janet. Okay, and that's actually 7 over 36. So far, so good. So 5 over 5 of Lily, okay, is equals to 35 over 36 of Janet. Okay, so let me just indicate what's happening. So from first step to second step, I divide by 3. Okay, subsequently I multiply by 5. Now this allows me, okay, to see that, okay, a full unit of Lily, right, is the same as 35 over 36 of Janet. So therefore, we can also say that 36 over 36 of Lily, it is the same as 35 over 36 of Janet. Okay, and the ratio would then be 36 is to 35. Okay, that's the answer for this question.